Hello, I'm Rick Sandoval. I'm your candidate for Yuma County Sheriff. I'm the hometown candidate as I was raised here in Yuma, Arizona. I'm a graduate of Yuma High School, class of 73. Go Criminals. I'm also a graduate of Arizona Western College, and I recently retired as head of Homeland Security over in El Centro, California. I have approximately 37 years of law enforcement experience and 18 years of executive law enforcement experience, which means I ran a big office, U.S. Customs and Department of Homeland Security for 18 years, from 1976 to 85. I worked for the Yuma County Sheriff's Department. I left as a patrol sergeant. While I worked for Yuma County Sheriff's Office, my assignments included working the detention facility, deputy sheriff. I worked as a narcotics agent, DEA task force officer, and my last assignment with the Sheriff's Department was patrol sergeant. While working at the Yuma County Sheriff's Department, in 1983, I was the Yuma County Chamber of Commerce Law Enforcement Officer of the Year. I was also the Arizona State LULAC Law Enforcement Officer of the Year. Upon leaving the Sheriff's Department, I went to work for the Office of Special Investigations as a special agent with the Department of the Air Force. And my first year there, I was Special Agent of the Year for the agency. Being from the Yuma area, I have a lot of family and friends here from Yuma County. I've always been a resident of Arizona, Yuma County resident, and I maintain a home here in Yuma. Upon retiring here, I decided to run for Yuma County Sheriff because I felt a need for improved leadership and performance at the Yuma County Sheriff's Department, more professional, positive environment for all, for the community, for the employees of the Yuma County Sheriff's Department, and basically bringing the Yuma County Sheriff's Office to become a respected law enforcement agency amongst the other law enforcement agencies in the county. I feel that the Yuma County Sheriff's Department should be the premier law enforcement agency for the county. My proven leadership has taken offices from basically mediocre offices to making them number one offices in the whole country, such as the Department of Homeland Security. Most of my career, I've worked on the U.S. border, U.S.-Mexican border. I've received awards also from the government of Mexico for providing strategic planning and critical plans for border violence and border security efforts. After I left the Office of Special Investigations in 1990, I went to work for the U.S. Customs Service, Office of Internal Affairs, where I worked public corruption. My first case with the Office of Internal Affairs was a significant investigation where I was the case agent lead investigator that led to the arrest of six corrupt border inspectors at the port of entry of Calexico. This gave me an insight into the public corruption that exists amongst law enforcement. Not only were there inspectors arrested, but also there were police officers and agents from other federal law enforcement agencies who were all working together to smuggle large quantities of cocaine into the United States. They were actually working for drug trafficking organizations. As a law enforcement officer, I am a professional. I've not worked at any other career fields. It's been just law enforcement since I got out of college. I prepared myself, along with the government, has invested in me and sending me to University of Connecticut, where I attended and graduated with the School of Upper Management Executive Leadership with emphasis on Homeland Security. I've also attended and graduated from National Lewis University with the focus on upper management and senior leadership. I recently retired April 13th to become your Yuma County Sheriff, and I retired a little bit earlier than I originally planned on retiring, and that was for the purpose of not violating any type of law, such as the Federal Hatch Act law, which prohibits you from running from political office while you're still employed as a law enforcement officer. In closing, I hope that when I become your Yuma County Sheriff, I open dialogue between the community and your Sheriff's Department. So remember, November 6, 2012, your vote counts. Rick Sandoval, your Yuma County Sheriff. Thank you.
Paid for by the Committee to Elect Sandoval for Sheriff.